about this week's tip. We missed the green, hit a decent shot, come up just short on a very tight line. Too keen on chipping this with the 60. Now this isn't a shot I would hit. I would probably use a 9-iron, hit a little chip and run, almost with a putting stroke. But I borrowed my brother's Rescue 5 here, and it'll do the same thing really as a 9-iron, similar sort of loft. So you want to hit it like a putt, but the advantage with this, you've got about 10 yards of fringe to get over before we get on the green. So the advantage, like I said, with this 5-wood, or 5-rescue I should say, is it's just going to get it elevated for that first maybe 6-7 feet. It's going to hit the green and then roll out. Now the key to this is, don't get your wrists involved. It's all about a putting stroke. Everything's solid. Quite a long way, we've probably got 40 feet, so you've got to give it a good wrap, because like I said, don't forget, it's going to get elevated to begin with. So, normal putting stroke, and there she goes. Oh, they never go in, sometimes they do. Give that a go, it just takes the risk out of it, and with a putt, it kind of gets dragged on that first bit. With the loft of the 5-wood, 5-rescue, it'll just get the ball up a bit, and then rolling towards the hole. So give that one a go, like I said.